All right, finally, before we go, Marisa wearing the Lays, if you've been following along, this is her final day here at KHON2. She's leaving to go to work and handle PR and communications for HTA, the Hawaii Tourism Authority.
Huge loss for us here at KHON2, but we are so proud of you and wish you the best of luck.
No, as, don't yeah. go!
Joe says no. You're staying, by the way. So I have something for you. This is a picture of the one time Marisa and I wore the exact same shirt. You need to put this on your desk.
Why were you wearing a female shirt?
You were wearing a male shirt.
Okay. I think I'm going to go with Justin on that one. By the way, if you're wondering, Marissa's been here 15 years. If you're wondering what she looked like now versus then, wait a minute, that's 15 years ago? That looks like yesterday.
Don't change.
Okay, this is the recent stuff. But seriously, your hair has never changed,
no.
but 15 years, it's gone by probably, it feels like only 14 and a half, right?
It definitely has gone by really fast, and I'm really going to miss all of you folks, and especially the viewers who tuned in every night. Really appreciate that you've been along for the ride with me.
Yeah. Our motto here is working for Hawaii. You will literally be working for Hawaii.
Mm-hmm.
And as Justin said, you will serve the state and HTA well. Always on it, always hardworking, always diligent, always has our backs. She'll do a great job for all of us with HTA.
Oh, so sweet.
And you
Happy
can actually
thank you.
Yeah, spend time with your husband now. Don't forget us when we're working, you know, hurricanes, tsunamis, Christmas, New Year's, 4th of July, all those
things.
You'll
get all those state holidays off.
All the best.
New life for her, for sure.
Yeah. Aloha. Thanks for watching.
Aloha.
World Report with Joe Moore starts now.
We're working for Hawaii. This is the KHON2 World Report with Joe Moore.